Control surfaces look good. Elevators, correct. Rudder, good. Oh, it flies amazing. For the first steerman I've built, this is awesome. I was honestly kind of scared at first, but no. This is a really cool plane. Come on, Wynn, don't do this to me. No, no. Oh, come on. No. Oh, that was scary. Ooh, this is not like wind at all. Ooh, my heart's pounding in my chest. I've put so many hours into this thing, I'd rather not see it crash. Okay, I kind of have to work the rudder and ailerons together to kind of protect myself from the wind here. It's a little bit of a challenge, but fun to fly. I don't think I've sweat this much flying RC before. She's a little bit squirrely in the wind, and I had to put her into high throws. A challenging flyer, but fun. Ah, she likes that trim. You kind of have to combine rudder and aileron a bit. Maybe I could do that in programming. The sketchy part's gonna be the landing. Now, how am I gonna get this thing down? top wing seems fine. Oh, that was sketchy. Sketch city. Sketch planet. Sketch universe. That wing has a little bit of jiggle in it now, so I probably better pull this thing back in. Fun test flight though. Ah. Surprising challenge, yet fun challenge.